मेरे बाबा हमेशा मुझसे कहते थे कि तुमने जिंदगी में क्रिकेट को चुना है, ये एक बात है, लेकिन आखिर तक जो बात तुम्हारे साथ रहेगी वो ये होगी कि तुम इंसान कैसे हो।
Masrekar would put 1 rupee coin on the stump and he will tell Sachin that if you don't lose wicket, then you can take that coin home. And most of the time, Sachin used to take that coin home.
When I saw him at the Azad Maidan playing cricket and being trained by Mr. Ramakant Masrekar, he was a boy who was completely different from the others. You know, you can make out the talent. The talent was on a scale of 1 to 10. The talent was, I think, 8 or 9.
I heard so much about him. I went and saw him from a corner because I didn't want him to be conscious that I was standing behind the net. So I was hiding in a corner and I watched him bat. And I went home and I said to my wife, I said, I've seen something really, really special. And she said, what? You've never said, you know, about, you know, too many cricketers like this.
I called him to play in our nets, India's nets. And there he faced all the test fast bowlers. I think Kapil Dev, Chetan Sharma, Manindra Singh. You know, and he played very comfortably. Same evening, I picked him for the state team. You know, fortunately, I think somebody got unfit in the match. You know, he played, he scored 100. You know, and the rest, as they say, history.
I remember the debut very well because I took the break from my office in the Times of India to go and watch the Ranji Trophy game. And I remember coming back to office after he had scored 100 and persuading my editor to let me write a front page article on the birth of a new superstar.
At the age of 15, the way he was batting, the way he was stepping out and hitting me, it's not that he was hitting me, but you know, he had no this thing about that I'm batting against somebody who's played international cricket, who's played first class cricket for 7-8 years. There was nothing like that, no hitch at all.
Thank you. India's greatest ever cricketer has announced he'll retire from international cricket after playing his 200th test against the West Indies next month. Took the bat and developed into one of the most feared batsmen in the world. The little master, they call him, the man Sir Donald Bradman thought looked most like him.